Ronald Reagan in Japan, still parked at the Yokosuka port. Roosevelt, she was here right next to Taiwan on the east coast, but then now is right next to Philippines. And then Bhutan, she was in the Gulf of Strait of Hormuz, and now is in the Arabian Sea. Truman still at the entrance of the Strait of Hormuz. Eisenhower is in the Mediterranean Sea. She was in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean last week. USNI News Fleet and Marine Tracker, March 2, 2020. Total U.S. Navy Battle Force, 296. Ships underway, deployed ships underway, 64. Non-deployed ships underway, 22. Total ships underway, 86. Ships deployed by fleet, fleet forces, 0. Third fleet, 1. Fourth fleet, 1. Fifth fleet, 24. Sixth fleet, 19. Seventh fleet, 58. Total, 103. In Japan, General Koji Yamasaki, Chief of Staff, Joint Staff, Japan Self-Defense Forces, salutes a sailor assigned to the Arleigh-Burke class guided missile destroyer USS Barry following a ship tour during Resilient Shield 2020 on February 26, 2020. Resilient Shield is an annual bilateral exercise focused on ballistic missile defense interoperability between the US and Japan. In Thailand, Captain Michael J. Harris, commanding officer, left sailors aboard San Diego class amphibious transport dock ship USS Green Bay Watch Fleet Replenishment Oiler USNS Joint John Erickson Far Left Dry Cargo and Ammunition Ship USNS Cesar Chavez Left Amphibious Assault Ship USS America and two MH-60 Nighthawk helicopters after an underway replenishment in support of Exercise Cobra Gold 2020 on March 1, 2020. In the South China Sea, aviation bosun's mate, Airman Bradford McClendon from Charlotte, North Carolina, raises the ranks of the JP-5 purifier aboard the aircraft carrier USS Theodore Roosevelt on February 28, 2020. Carrier Strike Group 9. Sailors fold netting after a replenishment at sea on the flight deck of the aircraft carrier USS Theodore Roosevelt on February 26, 2020. Carrier Air Wing 11. Aviation Structural Mechanic Airman Nicholas Pater from San Diego and Aviation Structural Mechanic First Class Robert Reynolds from Juarez, Mexico direct the pilot of an MH-60S Nighthawk assigned to the Eightballers of Helicopter Sea Combat Squadron 8 on the flight deck of the aircraft carrier USS Theodore Roosevelt during a replenishment at sea on February 26, 2020. Carrier Air Wing 11, based at Naval Air Station Nemours, California, is embarked aboard Theodore Roosevelt and includes a total of 9 squadrons and detachments. Cruiser. Navy sonar technician First Class Roy Ackroth from Cincinnati brought the Ticonderoga class guided missile cruiser USS Bunker Hill during a visit, brought search and seizure exercise on February 24, 2020. Destroyer Squadron 23. Sailors stand in ranks aboard the Alec Burke class guided missile destroyer USS Pinckney on February 21, 2020. In the North Arabian Sea, an F-18F Super Hornet assigned to the Red Reapers of Strike Fighter Squadron 11 approaches the flight deck of the aircraft carrier USS Harry Truman in the Arabian Sea on February 25, 2020. Carrier Strike Group 8. Engines Veronica Sullivan left and gunnery officer aboard the guided missile cruiser USS Normandy from Falls Church, Virginia, takes distance measurements between the guided missile cruiser USS Normandy and the dry cargo and ammunition ship USNS Amelia Earhart on February 24, 2020. Carrier Air Wing 1. An Air Force B-52H Stratofortress assigned to the 20th Expeditionary Bomb Squadron Center flies in formation above the aircraft carrier USS Harry Truman in the Arabian Sea on February 19, 2020. Carrier Air Wing 1 is based at Naval Air Station Oceana, Virginia and is embarked on Harry Truman. Cruiser. Damage control man, second class, Coulson Million Center, fights a stimulated class alpha fire during a general quarters drill aboard the guided missile cruiser USS Normandy on February 22, 2020. Destroyer Squadron 28.
Marines assigned to Fox Company Battalion Landing Team, 2nd Battalion, 8th Marine Regiment, 26th Marine Expeditionary Unit moved to the next firing line during a live fire training range aboard the amphibious assault ship USS Bataan on March 1, 2020.
In the Mediterranean Sea, sailors conduct flight operations aboard the aircraft carrier USS Dwight Eisenhower. Ike is conducting operations in the Atlantic Ocean as part of the Dwight Eisenhower Carrier Strike Group on February 25, 2020. Carrier Strike Group 10. An F-18E Super Hornet assigned to the gunslingers of Strike Fighter Squadron 105 lands on the flight deck aboard the aircraft carrier USS Dwight Eisenhower on February 25, 2020. Carrier Air Wing 3. Aviation Ordnance Man Airman Chandler Hope DeRogers from Hawesville, Texas, tightens chains during a daily inspection on an F-18E Super Hornet assigned to the gunslingers of Strike Fighter Squadron 105 aboard the aircraft carrier USS Dwight Eisenhower on February 18, 2020. Carrier Air Wing 3 is based at Naval Air Station Oceana and is embarked aboard Dwight Eisenhower and includes a total of 9 squadrons and detachments. Cruiser. A convoy complied of the Ticonderoga class guided missile cruiser USS Villa Gulf Front MV Resolve Center and USNS Benavides steam in formation on February 28, 2020. Destroyer Squadron 26. Lieutenant Zach Jones assigned to the Swarm Foxes of Helicopter Maritime Strike Squadron 74 from Seal Beach, California, acts as the landing signal officer during flight operations aboard the Alec Burke-class guided missile destroyer USS Truxtun on February 19, 2020.